two more guards up ahead. I've accessed their radio frequency. It's sporadic, but I'll relay what I can.
Tempest 3-5, you're directed to check Zone 4. I've lost contact with Tempest 3-3. They were investigating suspicious activity. Advance the report.
Understood.
That's probably just interference.
I just don't know how I'm going to get through this.
The time goes by quickly. Keep yourself busy. Don't get stuck in one tray. Let's take my time.
This area is way too hot. I'm going off comms.
Wait, where am I going? Are you there?
Attention all guards. We have a code red in Sector 7. Possible escapee.
You won't get out of here alive. No one ever does.
Don't move! Get those hats up!
You make a habit of disobeying orders.
I should have never handed over Misar. As long as she's alive, they'll use her. Both sides. We have to move. If they find you out here, you're dead. We've got a curfew down here. We need to get off the streets. It's not gonna take long for them to figure out what's happened. We need to get as far away as possible before they do. There's an old smuggler's room we can use.
Vecten half of you. Do you know him?
I learned very early on not to ask that question. I know what I am, Kellen. And I'm not ashamed. All that matters to me is my people.
You could help your people. Vasari could as well. She seems more interested in war.
Vasari's doing this because she doesn't think she has a choice. If you attack, she will not back down. And why should she? She'd be defending her people, their home. This is all we have. You have to tell your people to stand down. We can't let this happen, Kellen, not again. It's innocent people who pay with their lives. Can't waste any more time. Let's get you up and running.
I've uplinked you into the ComSec network. You'll be able to hack automata and designate targets. Put a marker on that grate and we'll see if it works.
Explosions were let off in an attempt to command the act.
If you need cover fire, just mark a target and leave the rest to me. Let's test the hack. Try it on this spider mine. Now, hack this spider bot.
Now move it to the door controls.
Yesterday saw the military conduct a training exercise across several districts. Gunfire and explosions were let off in an attempt to make the exercise as realistic as possible. New Helgen congratulates you for your courage and knows in the eventuality of an attack on our soil, you would respond just as bravely.
Good. Use them when you need to.
All right, hack another one. Use the window. Get it to the other side of the door.
Yesterday saw the military conduct a training exercise across several districts. Gunfire and explosions were let off in an eventuality of an attack on our soil. You would respond just as bravely.
Gonna need this. Remember why we're doing this. Sinclair trusts you. He's the one that you need to convince. If VSA are running things, Vector will follow his lead.
What makes you think you can trust me?
I can't. But I know you don't want your people to die, and I can trust that. Keep heading for the wall. I'll take the higher ground and cover you. Tell me what to shoot.
I'll be in overwatch. mark anything you need help dealing with. We need to get to Containment Center 37. Follow my lead and we'll get through this.
Marking.
You're clear.
Target sighted.
He's down.
You get my mark?
Target hit. They're retracting the bridge. You need it to get across.
Control, rate 2. I'm hearing fire at sector 4. Rated 2. This is control.
Target down.
Having trouble dispersing units. Comsec is glitching. Evacuate the station and wait for an update.
Neutralized.
It wasn't me.
Graffiti on a violation of Municipal Code 457, defacing government property.
Thanks. You're the guy they're looking for, aren't you?
Yeah. Six.
It's not much, but maybe I'll help.
Everyone is dead. All units, be advised.
I hope you got some friends in this town.
Sector 4. He is armed and extremely dangerous.
Target killed.
Update to units attending Section 21. Suspect may not be alone. Use caution. Set up quadrant to contain the air.
Target killed.
Patrol rate report. We're speaking with civilians in East Sector that observed the suspect with another individual. A female, possibly hell-gassed. We're investigating further. Update received, rate report.
Marching.
Target killed.
Side. It makes a change. A Vectin seeing how we really live. This is the truth, Kellen. This is what your sanctions do. These are the people they hurt. All you're doing is helping to breed a new generation of extremists.
Nothing.
I'm not gonna wait to die! I choose!
No!
I choose!
Please!
Don't do...
Don't leave me like this! Please, kill me!
Get my mark.
Meet me at the top of the elevator. Target killed. Those containers are dangerous. Find a control panel, release the crane mag lock, and you'll be able to shoot the entire box loose. Or just mark it and I'll take the shot. Mark the container. I can shoot it for you.
Marked.
Target killed.
Yes.
large attack drone incoming. Don't try and fight it head on, you'll get cut to pieces. If you got EMP grenades, use them.
Across the wall. Our city's still smoldering.
I told you, we...
Blame the Black Hand all you want. Vecta doesn't want the truth. Wants justice.
At what cost? You've never faced annihilation before. We have. Trust me, it's not worth it.
People like us don't get to make that call.
Why? Why do we let others make it for us? Why do we let them throw us away? Our lives mean nothing to them.
Charge. I'm going to have to get through to the control room without it.
Meet me at transit loading. And don't shoot anything unless I mark it, or we'll have every unit on us. Take this. They're locking everything down. We won't get across on foot. I'm gonna make a break for the transit controls. Cover me. I'll call out targets.
Sentinel, get eyes up on that platform. I can't see for shit. Get a spotlight up there. Any news on the victim? He's racking up quite a death toll. Reports say he's got help from the inside. Prison sector just don't want to admit they messed up. You won't make it through here alive.
Take out that spotlight. Hold fire. There's teams moving in. They've got attack drones escorting them. We'll engage them. They'll have support teams nearby. The only way through this is hitching a ride on a container. The attacks. I'm pulling back.
attack, but guards just moved into the tower in front of you. Deal with them and then push up. Okay. Hang on, I'm sending over the container.
Here, we suffer from a different problem. We live in despair, surrounded by chaos and violence. We are not blind. We know that. We know the truth. Tell me, which one of us is
human now?
Are we not both slaves?
I'll do it. I'll try and get them to stand down.
That's all I ask.
Nice shooting, Vecten, but I'm gonna need my rifle back. Thanks.
What you said about killing Massar, you mean it?
I couldn't live with myself otherwise. If you were honest, neither could you. Come on, it's not much further.
I have to get over to the control tower. See if you can find a way to disable the security system. Maybe there's a spider mine around here. Stand by until I get in position. I'm ready. Mark your targets.
Take a shot.
Target killed.
They're adjusting their quad. They're gonna be here any second. The antenna's down. We need to get power back up. You're going to have to get a new capacitor into the array. I saw one at the back of the room. Damn it. The capacitor outside at the base of the tower. The antenna array is to the right. Hurry.
on. Now's our chance. Hop up on this ATAC and I'll pilot you across the wall.
Seriously?
Unless you have a better idea. You have to convince Sinclair to stand down.
What about Stahl? Massar?
Give me 48 hours, Massar will be dead. Without her, Stahl is finished. He's got nothing but a dead planet. We can avoid war, you know that we can. Think you're the first person to ride on one of these. Don't be the last.
Down? Are you out of your goddamn mind? Watch it, Lucas. Trust is easily lost in this game.